The elevator's out of order. You don't say. Let's see if they don't notice me first. They didn't notice me. I think they noticed me a lot. Though somebody had a fucking party here. Wait. I know, I thought I noticed something. Don't trust them. He pushed me in the fucking elevator shaft. Do not trust him. Let's see if she doesn't notice me taking this. Bitch! Okay, I probably shouldn't go here. I probably don't turn this way. Don't turn this way. Don't turn this way. You don't see me. You don't see me. She didn't see me. It didn't see me.
You couldn't see me.
Oh crap. Oh crap. Don't turn this way. Like your hat. But why am I going in these random ass rooms? What? What? Video? Do I want to stay here? 221? Fuck is going on? The fuck? The fuck are you? You know what? Sit your punk ass back down. You gonna eat that, ma'am? Oh, come on! Ow. Bitch! Fetish objects. That was a bullet for fetish objects. Telekinetic motherfuckers then. Oh, KO took one damn step. Sit your ass down. I think I'm out of bullets. I am out of bullets. You are looking this way, but you do not see me. You saw me! Take your daily doses of... ow. Juke juice. Oh, come on. Alrighty then, let's head on up. Get up. Get on up. Not you. You stay right there. Alrighty, back for some more signaler. Solar signaler. I thought this was a car. It's a piano, it looks like. It is a piano. Okay. What is this owl key? Like over an hour to the last part, didn't find a single key except for this crank or something, but we have a key. Okay, gonna stay right here. Okay. I haven't found anything for that painting. One more time. It's going all the way over here, I think. You're not gonna see me. You're not gonna. You saw me! These look like caskets. Like, sheesh. Or the old vampire coffins. Oh god, come on! Uh-oh. What you got? What you got? Ow! Box of bullets I see over there. It is. So glad to see ya. Island key, huh? Oh, for the painting. That was for those weird ass head turning zombie thingies. I didn't use the L key. Oh no, I'm out of space. Look at that, I got an extra space. It's not wasteful if I used it. Hunter's key. I think there's one other room that I need the flashlight for, and I'm putting it away. The repair bay. And that's it. So there's a key in here, and it's one more dark room. Oh, what do you know? I feel fine. Got an extra space too, to boot. It's not wasteful if I use it. Hey there. Workshop. Ow. Let's go to that dark wall. I don't have any space. Padlock. I never found anything that said Hunter, I don't think. Okay, a familiar looking island is engraved on the head. Well. I want to go back and use the island key. later, Umlin. Who's up there? Workshop key. Which one was the workshop? Level 8, was it? I think it was that one. Nope, it's this one. Good. Use the workshop key. Then look in the repair bay. Then look in the owl room. So let's go up one level. Later. Can I go level up here? Yes, I can. Double check. Alrighty. Those cannot be used for post box. Just go ahead and look in this owl room. I'm not gonna pick that up yet. So I'm kinda short on space. Turn that light off. I look pretty. Don't I look pretty? Helen Parr got nothing on this ass. Audio tape player, one knife embedded on the speaker. Okay. Knife lady's gone mad. Broken music cassette. Not right now. Yes, right now. The fuck did she stab it for? No space, but what we mace. The hunter padlock key. Pair the magnetic tape inside the cassette before it can be played again. Can't remember if I find anything for that. Maybe it's in the workshop. Well, I want to use the flashlight one more time to go into the repair bay. But I don't have any more room. Oh, look at that. I got an extra space. It's not wasteful. Don't pick up the repair pouch.
No, motherfucker.
Don't pick that up right now. Motherfucker. Wonder if I shoot one of these and will these explode? Found a revolver yet. Adhesive tape. Okay. Weapon case. Hot dog. I'm thinking that's what a padlock's for. Repaired. Now I gotta find where the frickin' cassette is for. Owl songs. Oh, okay. It's, folks' room. She was holding something like a speaker. Maybe she'll wake up if I use this. Open the weapons case. Inspect. Hunter. I happen to have the hunter key. That's a revolver, alright. Strong knockback. It's already loaded. There's a laser, too. That's something. Alrighty then. One space, six is pretty good. I should have picked up the shells instead. This there. There isn't. Maybe in our library room there's a save room, a storage box, so I can retrieve the music cassette. But anyway. Let's put the frickin' flashlight back away. Okay. And what other? Can go to that girl's room. What's the workshop? Not that. It's in this room, in this level. Okay, so just go back and use that workshop. Late. Please. To the damn door. Workshop. Star. No issues, huh? I don't like how they use fetish objects. Like, must be a foreign thing. I will take that though. Might as well take these so they can stack. Ugh. Well, I can use it here. Yeah, so I can play this cassette anywhere as long as I am at the 142 frequency. Let's give it a try right now. 142. What? Oh, play this at what's her face's? At folks' room, I assume. As long as I got some free space. Maybe she'll make a powerful ally. They're a very dangerous enemy. Well, let's see what happens if I play it now. I don't think they like it. Just in case, you know. Still haven't found the key for those post box. Post box. I think I'm done. Or the library key. This hallway. Other bedroom. Well, I'll have to use the flashlight at least one more time. For the eagle key. But I think I'm done holding on with the flashlight. So let's head back down. I actually think I'm done with level 6. Yeah, I think level 6 is. Oh no, the. Post box. One more thing to do in the level 6. Later. Down. But I think level 7 is done. So let's go to Falk's room and see. Let me remind myself what that door is for. hummingbird. Okay. Gonna find the library key. She doesn't wake up now, huh? Hummingbird key. Come on, wake up!
Wake up!
Alright. Thanks. Hummingbird key. Which was that hallway way over there. Hummingbird. Oh boy, this one's a long one. Oh, I'm not gonna read this one right now. I think I'm fine. Eagle. Of course he is. He's a bad guy. Of course he's hiding something. He's the bad guy. Yeesh. No, wait. Is that me? No. Okay. Gen 6, huh? So these are very dangerous. Influence the minds, huh? So I can read thoughts. And strategize, huh? Hive mind. Ain't that some shit? Best not fight one of those. Okay. There's another door. God damn it. What's the frequency again? Just 103, I think. 64. No idea. Postbox key, huh? Take that though. Got the eagle key, gotta use this one more time for that eagle key. Found the postbox. Let me put the revolver away. Bitches. Be bitches. Oh, you're here still. Don't you got somewhere else to be? It's a long ass climb. Put this stuff away. Gonna save it. Let me see. Anything else? Post box. I don't have the key yet. Just a post box and level 6 is cleared. Like that one's done. Then just go in there and just use the eagle key. And, well, rather just see what's in there first. The dark room. Gator. I think that's it for that. And go back up. think the only thing down here, other than the eagle door, is our library. Do I have another more space? I got one more. Ow! Bitch! Shotgun on me, so there's no point in carrying it. Oh boy, that's long. I'm not gonna read that right now. I'll read it while I'm editing. Damn right I'm versatile. So I gotta go back to the storage box and get the... Let me go back to that mine shaft access again. I remember what that was for. I don't need to carry this fucking flashlight around. Have access. Oh, what? Ow, motherfucker. It's so painful. Probably shouldn't have used up my healing items. Administrator's key, okay. I'm going all the way up. Save and grab that eternity key. Did I do the post box? I did not. I forgot to do the post box. It's only one floor down. I can stand to do that really quick. After I heal myself, I'll save. Climb down. Library key. And now, level 6 is cleared. Level 7 is clear. All that's left is level 8. Let's head to the library first. Which was 8. Yeah. someone's here. Gen 3. More puzzles. I'm so tired right now. Got some room, but issues with this one. Oh. No, I'm not. Are you gonna kill me? Unison. If you hate this, you're probably gonna hate me. No key items here, so well, I guess I'll do this. No, I'll see what's in the box first. What's in the box?
What's in the fucking box?
Let's see what's in the box first. Isn't that for... Okay. Octagon. Look, something is missing. Okay. It wasn't that thing. So I'll just head back to the library. Eagle room. You miss. Because the orrery I should probably use as a clue. Don't know if that had any significance. Let us find out. Another time. I'm tired. Didn't need that. Put the shotgun away. Might as well carry that with me. Okay. Gonna call it here.
Do it!
Come on!
Do it!
I'm here!
Come on!
Do it now!